This is one video you wanna watch from beginning to end. I'm not gonna cut much out of it. Everybody wanting to see these big four beasts around, split up. The good news is, this Wolf Ridge table lifted it, no problem. Good news is, four-way splitter, we split it, no problem. Tune in for the bad stuff.
The chain come off of the bar.
Well, I did something on this video I don't like doing, that's noodling. But I had to. So I don't want to get into it. I'd rather, it's the one video you need to watch from beginning to end. We did it for y'all. We tried to show you what this Wolf Ridge would do, and I think we succeeded on that. But folks, this wood, it's got water. It is so heavy. Even the little pieces are just soaking wet. I don't know if you can see on the camera, our gloves are wet from fooling with it. And our clothes is wet because going through the splitter, the water's just running out of it.
It spits it out.
So we did two pieces. Probably gonna be a little bit longer film video that you're used to and I'm used to putting out. But we're gonna show you the good, the bad, and yes, I'm gonna say it. The damn ugly. We got a piece of wedge in here, and we had to get the spud ball, we had to get the tractor, we had to say a prayer just to get it down. That's why I had the noodle, because I wasn't going to do it twice. So I hope you enjoy this video. Everybody want to see us. We got two more pieces, and I'm probably going to noodle them. So 42-inch stuff, 41, 42-inch. It's not... problem you run into, and I know this is going way longer than I want it to, it's not perfectly round. So after you roll it and it's so heavy, you just got the wood's got to end up where it ends up, and a lot of time it ain't where it needs to be on the splitter to get it.
It ain't centered,
it ain't level. So it just is what it is, because you can't manhandle it. If I had three grown men out here, we couldn't manhandle it. So hope you enjoy it. We done for a little while. It's a beautiful day, but we done. Two pieces, I'm done. It's stringy, it's just, ain't nothing easy with it. But it's beautiful wood.
Like, subscribe, share, and comment.
Am I lying?
You're not lying.
Was it tough?
It was tough.
Show them your fingers. We come out with all the fingers.
Yeah, all the fingers, all the toes.
Didn't get hurt. We didn't. Yeah, I did. Well, the chainsaw got hurt. I lost the chain. So, watch it from beginning to end. Laugh.
Say, oh my gosh, why are you doing that?
Leave a comment. Appreciate y'all. Today's Thursday. What's Thursday?
What is Thursday? It's your
beginning of the weekend.
Not everybody's.
Yeah, it is. Have a great weekend, folks. All right, folks, remember me telling y'all I was going to keep it real. Well, this is as real as it get. Put this up here, and then push it all the way through, and then I try to put wood behind it, and all it did was flip it. Well, now the wood is so big, it's laying on top of my ram. So what I'm going to have to do now, I can't get it, it's wedged in. So what I'm going to do, cross your fingers, take this front bucket, I'm gonna put under here and try to lift it up. And if I don't tear nothing up, I'll show it to you. If I tear something up, you ain't gonna see it.
Just hope the whole splitter don't go over.
Now it's wedged again. You cut the camera off. Golly, boom!
I suggest you take the chainsaw and split it.
With a lot. You may not see no splitting today. You may just see us hacking away.
Unwedging.
Now, uh-huh.